Hello viewers, welcome to Soya's Kitchen. Today we are gonna make a sweet. It's very easy and we all love it. It's besan laddu. To make besan laddu, first we need to dry roast the chana dal. In a white sauce pan, add 2 cups of chana dal and roast them at medium flame for 2 minutes. Once they are done, we'll grind them into a fine powder. Take a kadai, add 1/2 cup of ghee into it, followed by add the fine powdered chana dal. Mix them well. Once they are well combined, add a teaspoon of ghee and mix them well. Mix them for about 2 to 3 minutes at medium flame. Once they are done, turn off the stove. Take a mixer jar, add 1/2 cup of sugar into it and 4 to 5 cardamom cloves. Grind them into a fine powder. The next step is to roast the cashew nuts. In a small pan, add a teaspoon of ghee and 1/2 cup of cashew nuts. Roast them till they get a good golden brown color. Transfer them into a bowl. Now we can combine the mixtures to make besan laddu. First, in a large mixing bowl, add the roasted chana dal powdered mixture. Followed by add the powdered sugar and the roasted cashew nuts. Mix them well using a spatula or a spoon. Once they are combined well, make the laddus from the dough. The size of these laddus can be equal to a lemon. Now, our delicious, easy, sweet recipe, besan laddu, is ready to serve. If you like the video, kindly do like, share and subscribe. Also, click the bell icon and get further notifications from Soya's Kitchen. Thank you.